Oh yes.
Oh ndio.
We must go and visit the sick in the hospitals.
Lazima tuende tuwatembele wagonjwa ma hospitalini.
Because the church is the light of the dark world.
Kwa sababu kanisa ndilo nuru ya ulimwengu.
We must feed the hungry.
Lazima tuwalishe walio na njaa.
We must, in fact, in Bomet they decided to take one wing of the prison and feed it daily, just cooking food for them daily.
Kule Bomet.
It's a wing, I don't know which is not sponsored or something like that. Then they have children, right? Women's wing. And they are cooking food for them daily. They're taking tissue and what? Hey, you must do this ministry. He does not say, I was sick and your pastor came or the group from your church came. No. And he's not talking. In a hurry, somebody. And he's not addressing pastors. Because at the end he says, when you did it to one of these, meaning even you can do it to one of them. This is serious. Do you understand? When this young man spoke here, everybody repented. They were holding their chins like this. While Jutasana, they wanted to run out through the door and go look for a hospital and start taking care of people.
Kila mtu alitubu kabisa, kila mtu alitaka kukimbia kupitia katika lango ili kwamba waende hospitalini na kuanza kuwashughulikia watu wagonjwa.